Are you 18 years old or around that age, just finishing up high school, wondering or not if you should go to college, and you're really just so confused, out of your mind, that you have no understanding of what to do or where to go or how to make money? Well, this video's for you. Hi, I'm Taylor, financial educator, streamer, and content creator, and in this video, we are going to be discussing what you should do in life or in personal finances right when you turn 18. So this video is going to be dedicated more towards personal finance and how you can really accelerate your money right when you get out of high school so you can better prepare yourself for that financial future. And we all know that many of us want to live some sort of luxury or travel, or you have a dream, don't you? Well, yeah, you do, and you're going to need to afford that dream. So let's get to it. Make sure to smash the like button to support the YouTube algorithm and to support this channel. Step one, when you finish high school, make sure that you understand where you are going to college. If you're not going to college, that's okay too. I was dropping in and out of college. I'm not sure how I still feel about it. I think it's kind of expensive and the student loans that drag along with it. But yes, I am almost done with my degree in December in finance. So if you're in that kind of predicament and you don't understand where your money's going to or how to make money, or if you have a small job right now and you're looking to make more money off the pre-existing income that you are already getting, here is step one right when you turn 18. Start a Roth IRA. What does IRA stand for? What is Roth? Well, let me tell you. A Roth IRA is an investment retirement account where if you start investing now at age 18, you will be a millionaire by the time you are 65, just from the principle of compound interest. Now, I have a video exactly what is a Roth IRA and a 401k for you to watch after this video to really understand how much money you're potentially missing out on if you don't invest on these when you turn 18. So when you first turn 18, first thing, hop on it. Try to invest as much as you can into this Roth IRA. So when you're in retirement, you can live lavish, live life on the beach with your significant other or your dog or your fur babies, whatever you want to do, grandchildren, I don't know. But Roth IRA is very, very important when you turn 18. If you start investing in a Roth IRA each and every year later on, that you're missing out on this potentially amazing or once in a lifetime opportunity, you will literally be missing out on hundreds of thousands of dollars. That's right. When you invest at age 30 or age 40, there's nothing like it. Those teenage years, age 18, getting started with a Roth IRA, you're literally making hundreds of thousands more than when you're investing late 20s, early 30s, even 40s, people. So start off with the Roth IRA. If you are currently 18 and you always spend money, but it's cash, maybe this step won't be for you. This step is going to be for people who know how to manage and budget their money and are not overspenders and are not going to use this piece of plastic as a device where they can buy anything they want to in the world, when in reality, their account does not have the capability or the affordability to do so. This next step is starting up a credit card account. When you turn 18, you are on your own for your credit score, and we want to start having great credit scores for several different reasons. One, going to be for loans. If you're trying to get student loans, or if you're trying to get auto loans, or even a house one day, typically lenders are going to look at your credit score. And if you don't even have a credit score, how do you expect to get a loan? And how are these lenders going to expect you to be reputable enough for them to pay you back? They don't know you. They don't know your life story. All they're checking is literally your credit score and a few other applications. And that is going to be one of the number one things that they look at. And that is why you need to start your credit card at age 18. Now, when you start up a credit score at age 18, there is a lot of responsibility that comes with having a credit card. One, again, it's not just a piece of plastic that you can spend all of your money on. This is going to be used wisely. When you're getting gas and when you're getting groceries, you want to use the most out of your credit card as possible. Not the money expenditure, but their points and rewards systems. Many credit cards have an awesome, awesome rewards program. And honestly, that is why I use a lot of the credit cards. For example, I started off with a Discover It student credit card. And what this does is it gives you cash back so you can actually earn money while also spending it. And this is such an amazing, amazing principle when you're having credit cards. Another one that's really cool that I have personally is the Marriott Bonvoy card, brought to you by American Express. This is really for travels, hotels, and rewards in that sense. So if I travel, I can get free nights at different hotels by Marriott. I can get free flights. I can get free upgrades on my rooms and so much more. Credit cards do actually have a lot of benefits, but if you're not using them wisely, where you have more expenses than your income, then that's when we fall into a lot of Americans. And that is the massive $1 trillion credit card debt. And no, this channel is here for you so you don't fall into that. And that is why I am teaching you here today on how to use the credit card properly. Now, depending on which state you live in, age 18 might bring you some really amazing things that a lot of people in America do enjoy. No, it's not at age 18 where everyone's allowed to drink, although mostly everyone is still drinking at that age, let's be real. Anyway, if this is going to be about lottery, at age 18, depending on your state, you can actually purchase lottery cards, and this can be a simple way to make money. Not saying that it is the best way, but just bringing it out there, once you turn 18, check if your state has lottery cards for you to actually buy. Just kidding. At age 18 in your state, you may be able to apply for a real estate agent's license. And this is going to be an amazing, amazing side hustle for you. It can be of you selling houses on the weekend or 4 or 3 out of the 7 days of the week. There is an amazing platform out there. I'm going to link it down below. It's called Real Estate Express. Here you will be able to learn how to get your real estate license. You will go through the training online on your own pace on how to become a real estate agent. Now, after you take that course and you pass the test, here's what's going to happen. You're going to need to go to an actual physical place and take the exam. Once you take the exam, then you will have the certificate and say, okay, now I need to go to a realtor brokerage office. I need to work for them for a little bit, and then I can start selling houses for them and get my real estate license so I can sell houses on the weekend. And if your age is 18 and you're already selling houses at that age, while a whole bunch of people are already in college just learning, not even making money, then you're on the way to financial future success and stability if you start doing this at such a young age. If real estate's not for you and you just want to figure out more ways to make money, at age 18, you can also open up a brokerage account for investing. Now, with investing, there come so many topics like day trading, swing trading, long-term investing. If you're just getting started with this whole concept of trading, you're just turning 18, here's what I recommend doing. I recommend opening an account with Public, which is a social investing app, where if you sign up using the link down below, you'll receive up to a $10 stock with great customer service, and you'll be able to see my long-term portfolio, which is doing pretty well in these hard times right now. So if you want access to all of that information, all you have to do is click the link down below and that will just get you started. Make sure to subscribe as well if you want to see videos on how to actually day trade. I'm going to link a video up here. It's going to teach you how to day trade and how to invest for you right when you turn 18, so you have to stop investing under your parents' hand and you can start being that free, independent soul that you've always wanted to be, and get out of your parents' house and get out of their ears and just do it for you. Now, what you just saw is the real power of adulting. And if you want to invest in that retirement account, if you want to open up your credit card account, if you want to start that trading account, or if you even want lottery tickets or even a real estate license, at age 18, depending on your state, now is the time to do so. The younger that you start, the better. You will be well on your way in your financial futures and successes, and hopefully lead you to a better path of financial stability by learning and investing at such a young age. And really, this is investing in your knowledge as well. If you guys like these videos, please make sure to give it a thumbs up as it helps with the YouTube algorithm and it supports my channel. So if you like it, make sure to tune in to the next video, and we'll see you next time.